हेलो एवरीवन, माय सेल्फ दीपिका। आई केम हेयर ऑन 14th ऑफ अक्टूबर। माय हस्बैंड फ्रेंड टोल अबाउट दिस संजीवनम हॉस्पिटल। एज आई एम अ किडनी पेशेंट, आई एम सफरिंग फ्रॉम दिस डिजीज सिंस 2016। एंड वेयर आई हैव केम फ्रॉम, ऑल द डॉक्टर्स फ्रॉम देयर सेड मी डैट that you should either go for the dialysis or for the transplant. I was very sad because I have two children. They are very small. So my husband friend told me about the Sanjeevanam Hospital, which is in Kochi. I was a little bit very confused, either I go there or not, because I have no faith on the Ayurveda. But my husband told me that you must go there and start your treatment. On 14th of October, I came here. Seriously, I am telling you that I was very afraid. I was very afraid of that in my, I have mindset that I will not be cured. This disease will not be cured. And I was very upset. And Dr. Anil handled my case. And when I meet him, he asked all the situations about me, what the problem I'm going through, what medicines I'm taking, everything. He just said me, have faith and be positive and start your treatment. I have 21 days treatment, and slowly, day by day, my treatment started. First, they started the therapies, and after that, they give me everything, enema, and little step by step, they started the treatment. But I was not sure about that this treatment will cure me or not. I'm just having the faith on the God, and I'm keep going. Before 21 days is over, I talked to the doctor Anil, and I told him that I will go for the test, main for the kidney function test. He told me, okay, if the test is not come good, you don't be upset, because you are going through the treatment, and it just 21 days. Maybe the parameters of your treatment, maybe it's high or maybe low, but don't get upset. Okay, fine. Let's go for the test. I tested the KF, kidney function test, liver function test, every test. And seriously, I was really surprised to see that all the tests was better than before. I have also started the liver problem when I came here. Kidney problem is there, but the liver problem is also started with me because of the medicines. But now I have seen, after taking the Ayurveda medicines from Sanjeevanam, it's very effective. My weight also get increased. I'm feeling very healthy. I can't stand properly because my muscles got weak. When I came here, I can't stand properly. Now, as the 21 days course is complete, I am really feeling very good, and I can stand easily. I can walk the stairs easily. I can do not very much, but I am better, feeling better. So I really very thankful to the doctor who just give me the another life. And the doctors here are very cooperative. The members, the staff members, and all the mess in the mess. All the members are very cooperative. It's a very excellent Ayurveda hospital, and I really appreciate all these members' efforts that they give to the patient. The patient feel very healthy and positive vibes from here. Thank you.